Question number two for you. The name of which container often used to hold liquid is commonly used as a slang word for courage?
Ooh.
Can pass, of course.
I'm going to take a guess. Because I honestly don't know, but I might as well give it a guess. So I'm going to go for a flask.
Go for flask, okay. Kirsty, if you pass.